For the first time in Kuwait, Al Adnan Hospital got the title of Baby Friendly Hospital, which is a worldwide program of the World Health Organization and UNICEF, launched in 1991, following the adoption of the Innocent Declaration on Breastfeeding Promotion in 1990. The ceremony included honoring a number of doctors, nurses and specialists who contributed in this achievement. More on this in the following report by Hiba Abdurrahman.
Under the patronage of Minister of Health Dr. Ali Al-Ubaidi, Al Adnan Hospital is recognized as being baby-friendly hospital, meeting the criteria for a national award.
Actually, in Al Adnan Hospital, we try to make a base for a criteria that the UNICEF has put for pediatric departments in hospitals. We could, through a lot of effort, to fulfill these criteria, and now the Al Adnan Hospital is a baby friendly with the agreement with the UNICEF department. This is the first hospital in Kuwait to be given this certificate.
We are here this morning so happy and so proud and honored to be celebrating the winning of the title of Baby Friendly Hospital for Al Adnan Hospital. Actually, it's been a long time of and a lot of effort and a lot of dedication from all the doctors, the nurses, the director of the hospital and director of the health district, and the committee for the promotion and support of breastfeeding. It's been more than 15 years working so hard to get the title. It requires meeting the terms and conditions of winning such a title. And they fulfilled it after so many times. It's also been efforts from the Ministry of Health to have and establish the appropriate policies to meet all the conditions and the terms needed to win this title. So we're so happy today, and that's why we're celebrating this this event here this morning.
The hospital got the title, which is the first of its kind in Kuwait, on February 9th. But this designation is valid for 2 years.
We are very glad in, as Al Adnan Hospital get this prize, and it's mean that they are doing a good effort, those people who are concerning with this gift prize. The department, pediatric department, they do a very great effort to get this prize, and we are thankful for them.
The Baby Friendly Hospital initiative aims at improving the care of pregnant women, mothers and newborns at health facilities that provide maternity services for protecting, promoting and supporting breastfeeding. The Baby Friendly Hospital initiative in Kuwait is part of the global initiative of the World Health Organization and UNICEF, and it's also part of the program of the Ministry of Health in Kuwait. From Palms Beach Hotel in Kuwait, this is Hiba Abdurrahman reporting for English News.